Hey everyone, Raderoden here. Welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2. In the last episode, we lost two soldiers. Yep, I remember. That was just a few days ago. Damn it. I think before we start the episode, we should have a moment of silence for Lulu here. And also for Jon, who fell at the hands of a mutant. Perfect. All right, so now we've got Harry Hill, who's doing grenadier training. We did lose a specialist, but we still have a backup specialist with Sonya. So we may need to recruit one more soldier soon to fill in the extra specialist slot. It's also time for me to start grabbing these bonuses for the classes. I wish I had stayed with me. They might have bled out instead of dying. I might still have Lulu then. That's okay. We have not that many supplies right now, so that's all just a pipe dream. So in the next mission, so now we are headed to... Oh, that's right, a retaliation strike. Oh my god, I'm so... 4 days till powered armor. I had forgotten my next mission was a retaliation strike. That's right, my team was Andrew with the talent rounds and the armor. We've got Danielle with the mimic beacon and grenades. Ken with the skulljack. Shireen. And we've got Fong also. And Sonya. Only one heavy? Really? Only one grenadier? Wow. This is definitely not going to be my A team for sure. But, I mean, what can I do? Alright, let's do it, you guys. Let's take this mission on. 1, 2, 3 mimic beacons. Alright, retaliation mission, let's do it. Oh, I'm not liking this turning out. Things are going downhill really fast. I think for the main focus of this retaliation mission, I am going to make sure I don't get owned by aliens. I've already seen what happens when a retaliation mission succeeds, or when you fail one. It just means I lose that area and I have to rescan. That's not the worst thing ever. At least it didn't seem that bad. I just had to rescan and get it back again. That was totally okay as far as I know. So maybe I would just let this area fall if things start getting rough. But we'll see. We'll see. That's obviously not going to be my plan. But we'll see. All right, Andrew. Lead our team to victory. Alright, here we go.
Hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians.
Okay.
Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on
this. I really don't want to fight more Andromedons. Those things were freaking terrifying as hell. Alright, Andrew. Alright, let's move you up.
I'm on the move.
Nothing? Really?
Heading there.
There's a group.
These chrysalids. Seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
The chrysalids this late in the game? Really? Are they smaller? They look 0% smaller. I have no clue what this game is talking about. These chrysalids literally look 0% smaller than their counterparts. Okay, we're good there. Fong, you come here.
Sure thing.
And then Ken, you will sit right... You'll sit pretty right here.
Sure thing.
So now you will sit pretty right there.
Moving on target.
And then Danielle, you will come right here.
10-4.
Alright. Everyone on Overwatch.
Come get some. Moving to Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
Hopefully they come towards me? Nope. Nope, they moved away from me. What's going on? I don't like this. Oh my god, that's so far away. No, James Anderson.
We're seeing heavy civilian casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
We're trying. We're trying.
Something in the ground war.
Oh, there's a chrysalid there. Where's he going? Where's he going? Where's he going? Dodge, graze, one armor. Miss. One damage. Fong. And a miss. Oh, spot Andrew. Andrew lost his... He went really far! Got another chrysalid over there. Holy shit! They move really far. Wait, what? Is that a bug? He literally moved like across the whole map. I don't understand what just happened. I just pulled the entire map. What just happened? What? I have no clue what just happened. Lightning hands. Literally an army of chrysalids. Okay, you shoot this first. Okay.
Hard target, minimal damage.
So he's burning now. So if I shoot it again with lightning reflexes, it should die. So lightning hands on this chrysalid. So I think burning does three. I think it did three.
Minimal damage.
Then could she kill zone these chrysalids to get a free shot at all of them? If she kills zones like this, then she can get a shot at every chrysalid. As long as she has the ammo. Yeah, I like that. Danielle, can you launch an incendiary grenade over here and hit these three? Yes, you can. That's definitely going to be your job. Launch that grenade. Do it. Five damage and it burned them. Yes, good. Good. Fong, you can shoot one. Uh-oh. Weapon range minus 12. Okay, you don't shoot that one then. That one should die from burning. Yeah, why don't you shoot that one, Vong? And a miss, of course.
Missed the target.
Alright, Ken, you are going to come here. Who has mimic beacon? Sonya does not have a mimic beacon, so Sonya, why don't you come up and take the shot on this chrysalid? Ken is going to throw a mimic beacon. Do it. Six damage, good.
It hit the plate.
Okay, Ken's gonna throw a mega beacon. Andrew, you're gonna shoot this one. Yes. Okay, good.
By the numbers.
All right, and then Ken, you're gonna move here and throw a mimic beacon. You're gonna throw a mimic beacon right there. Okay. So hopefully Danielle gets or Shireen gets some kills. That one burns. Oh, burning only did one damage. Okay, that's not good. That's a lot less than I thought it was gonna be. That took 5 damage from burning. Oh, so it's 1 to 5 apparently for burning. Well, why couldn't that one take 5? Damn it. Okay, so these are all at 1 health. Okay. Okay. Another civilian got shot over there. Here we go. Kill zone. Kill. Good. I don't really need the kill on that one. I need the kill on the other one.
X-ray neutralized.
Those are all burning anyway. They're all gonna die. Yes, yes. Hit the mimic beacon. Yes. Oh, a double move? Really? Oh. So I can totally just shoot that guy. I forgot. If you reload, you can't. Ah, fuck. It's okay. Fawn can pistol shot this guy. 91% miss. Really?
I'll get him next time.
XCOM, stop doing this to me. I can't take it anymore. Oh my god. Okay, you're gonna fire a pistol. That doesn't take an action. One armor, one damage. Alright, fine. Whatever. So that doesn't cost an action. And then you can fire a pistol again at this guy. Okay. Danielle, you have a shot at that chrysalid. Okay, we're gonna move Danielle up. We're gonna move Ken up. I can move Ken up to here. Let's move Ken there. Alright, good. That means Danielle can move here.
Heading out.
And take a shot at that chrysalid. 66%, that's fine, I'll take it. And a miss. That's fine. That's fine. So now you can heal, right? Who's got the med kit? Who's got the med kit? Someone was carrying a med kit, right? Wait. I know someone was carrying a med kit. Was it Danielle? Wait, really? No one's carrying a med kit? Oh shit! Okay, so I don't have the combat. I don't have the combat protocol to that one if I can kill it with my guys right here. So we'll take the reload and then shoot. Actually, we do have. Oh, she has Gremlin Heal. That's right, Sonya's a healer. Yes. Four health? 5 health healer. Nice. Andrew, you shouldn't move up too far because you don't want to pull that group over there. So let's move you no farther than... No, let's have you reload and shoot. I don't need you to move. I don't need to move up at all. I don't think it's worth it. Nice job, Andrew.
That's how it's done.
And then Ken, you can... You can just overwatch. I wonder if that group, that captain will come over here. No. She got killed by a chrysalid. Damn it. I think the game bugged. I don't know why there was like a giant army of chrysalids coming towards me. Like, literally teleported across the map. Like, that's not fair, game. That's cheating. Can't believe you did that to me. I'm gonna move Ken first. The officers are right there. I think moving to here might pull them. Let's just do it. No?
The resistance has done everything it can to convince people to join the cause. But it's an uphill battle when you've got Advent whispering propaganda.
Yes, this is true.
24 hours a day.
Yep, this is true. Mostly true. I can see that. Alright, Sonya, let's move you up to here.
I'm on the move.
Did this team aggro or not? I don't think they aggroed. They're standing out in the open. Because the animation showed them aggroing, like pulling. But then they did just stood out in the open, so I don't think they're pulled, because they're not hiding in cover or anything like that. I certainly hope so, because I'm about to move all my guys out of cover.
On your order.
Alright, sure you go there. Overwatch, Overwatch. Fong, you can go there.
Already there.
This mission's not turning out great so far, but it's not super bad at least. It's decent. I need that group to come towards me. Yes! Animus! Oh, they shot another civilian over there. I need to hustle. What's going on? Game, what's going on? Where do they go? They're still down in the open! Wait, what? I can definitely just shoot the Heavy Lancer right now. Wait, I'm totally just gonna shoot him. Okay, I mean, if you're just gonna stand in the open like that, I'm down. Alright, Heavy Lancer, you're next. Animus, okay, that's fine. I don't even need to grenade these guys. I can just run up and shoot them, I think.
Moving to position.
Let's give Andrew a kill. Let's get the kill here. A crit would be nice. 9 damage on the officer. Very good. Then Ken, you can reload. 100% on the officer, 90% on the Heavy Lancer. What other shots we got? Sonya's back here. All right, Sonya, you go up.
Heading to that location.
76, 64. Let's take the 76 on the officer. Nice. Nice crit, Sonya. Okay, 90% on the Heavy Lancer. Nice job, you guys. Good play, good play. Alright, Danielle, Overwatch. Alright, we'll start hustling up. Next turn, we gotta keep moving. Still more civilians dying out there. They're literally so far away. Oh god, they're so far away. Is that another civilian dead? Okay, so I need to rescue 6. There's 8 left.
Not a problem.
Double moves like this are really dangerous. I hate doing them. Okay. Broke down in the end.
I'm on it.
Alright, Shereen, you're definitely gonna have to move up all the way.
10-4.
Good. And Fong, you can move up to here. Overwatch. Sonya, you can move all the way up to here.
Location confirmed.
Andrew, you move to here. Alright, next turn I'll probably aggro them, I think. Holy shit, this map is hard. Oh, faceless, great. More shit. Oh, chrysalis and faceless? Oh, come on, XCOM! Cut me a slack! Cut me some slack! You gonna teleport across the map? You gonna teleport across the map? You better not. You stay right there. Do not teleport. Where is he? Where do you go? Okay, go. Okay, go to now. Take a shot. Miss. 3 damage. He's burning. Can you hit him? Please don't. Oh shit. Oh, he didn't hit him. Yay. Shoot him. Okay. So Fong, you're going to just shoot him in the face. Just kill him, Fong. Just make it easy for me. Easy. Good. Now to pull the next chrysalid group.
What'd you expect?
Alright, now to pull the chrysalid group. I think he was over there.
Sure thing.
What? Where are they? Okay, Andrew.
Not a problem.
Okay, I'm terrified. Where are these guys? I don't need cover because there's no soldiers out here. I think it's just chrysalids. So cover is not particularly important against chrysalids. I do want Shireen in cover though.
I'm on it.
And Shireen needs to reload.
Back in.
Overwatch. Please, no more kills. I don't know how chrysalids work. I don't know if they're gonna like just keep running around the map or okay good, they stop killing civilians. Okay, good, okay. That's very good for me. I'll just move a little bit.
Not a problem.
Okay. And just move a little bit. Okay, Sonya. Just move up a little bit. Okay. Yeah, I'll just move up a little bit.
On the move. Scanning.
Alright, Fong, you're gonna move all the way up to here.
Dead four.
You're gonna overwatch. Here they come. Jesus. Three more chrysalids. Well, where'd they go? They popped up and then disappeared. Are they? Oh god. Okay, here comes one. Wow! Are they that hard to hit? Come on, you guys. There you go. That's okay, that's something. Oh my gosh, you guys. Really, my entire team cannot shoot one? What? Literally every shot missed.
It's still moving.
Okay, we'll kill it. We'll kill it next turn. Okay. Wait, it only has 4 health? Is it like a baby chrysalid or something? Oh, we can lift and lightning hands this guy then. Alright, it's dead.
Target eliminated.
Oh, let's move up some more. Let's move up to here.
Absolutely.
Let's do a scanning protocol. That should reveal all the chrysalids, I think, in this area. Okay, there's a pack there. There's a chrysalid there. Chrysalid there. Chrysalid there. Okay. Now you overwatch. Train, you move up. Overwatch. Now you move overwatch. Fong, you're gonna move to right about here.
Absolutely.
Gonna reload. So now you move there. Overwatch. Andrew, you move there. Take a shot. Easy kill. So it looks like the baby chrysalids have less health or something like that. Nice job. Okay, so they went over there. Okay, they're running away. Looks like a captain and lancer. That chrysalid's running away. Damn it, come back. He buried over there. He burrowed over there. Are you serious, guys? Are you serious? I do not want to chase you guys across the entire freaking map. Those two guys went that way. So let's move Ken over here.
Heading out.
Let's move Sonya here.
Headed there now.
And Andrew, you're going to move here.
On the way.
You're definitely gonna reload.
Let's do this.
Sure, you're gonna go right here.
No need to ask twice.
Okay, okay, they stopped killing civilians at least. At least they stopped killing civilians. That's a plus.
Sure thing.
Alright. Okay. He's still there. That's fine. Is there a guide there? No! Stop shooting civilians! No! Stop it! Stop it! Okay, I need to chase those guys down. I need to stop them from killing some more civilians. I know! I know, Bradford! I don't want to die, okay? Alright, fine, fine, we're going, Bradford. We're going out there, guns blazing. Ready? I'm gonna die. Is there full cover around here that I can get?
Absolutely. I've been troops here.
There we go. It's a captain and a lancer and a troop. Okay, so there, there, and there. Half cover, full cover, full cover. Okay. Alright, Shireen. Trooper, lancer. Alright, we're going a mimic beacon this turn. Who's got the mimic beacon? Danielle has one. And Shireen has one. Okay. Fallen, you also have a shot on one. 12%?! Oh, he's in high cover, that's why. Alright, so I'm gonna move up there. I think I'm gonna have, Shireen has some decent shots. I think Shireen is going to take the shot here. I'll have Danielle throw the Mimic Beacon. Okay, graze, that's fine.
It's still up.
Yeah, you're going to come here.
Moving to position.
And you're going
to
throw the Mimic Beacon. Oh, I love mimic beacons. They're so good. Good. Fong, you have literally the worst shot ever. 12% on the elite officer. That's like pitiful. So now, can you get a kill on this elite trooper? No. You could grenade him though. You could acid grenade this guy. -41% on the elite trooper. Take a shot. And a miss.
Target still up. Weapons burning ammo fast.
All right, Andrew. You go right there, Andrew. Okay, 52% on the Heavy Lancer. Do it. Nice, good job. And then Fong. Should I have you Overwatch Fong? Fong, I'm just gonna have you Overwatch. Nope, there's a Chrysalid there. Alright, take a shot, Fong. Nice, and he's burning. Double move? What a mistake. And the trooper, take a shot. Yes. You missed the hologram.
Alright.
There's a chrysalid there. Is he coming? Oh shit. Is he gonna hit someone? Is he gonna hit someone? Oh, he's gonna hit the hologram. That's fine. Alright, that's definitely a grenade. We're sending a grenade into that pile for sure. Alright, can we hit all of them? No, we cannot hit all of them. Dang it, just short. Does a frag grenade have bigger range? Nope, the frag grenade does not have bigger range. We'll go the incendiary then. Do we incendiary the trooper or the chrysalid? I think the right move is to incendiary the chrysalid. Yeah, this is probably the right play. Oh, we killed the chrysalid. That's good. Shireen's got no shot. Fong's got no shot. Ken's got a great flanking shot on this guy. I can't skulljack the captain because he's covered in fire everywhere. Can I? I know that skulljacking it will summon a new enemy. I have another mimic beacon, so that's good. I could skulljack this guy. Let's do it. Let's reload and skulljack him. Actually, let's not do it yet. Let's make sure I can get the kill on the trooper first. Yeah, let's make sure I get the kill on this trooper before I decide to skulljack anything. Miss.
I'll get him next time.
Okay, where's Andrew? Okay, Busta. Your turn next.
Absolutely.
Shireen's gonna be throwing the mimic beacon next turn. Alright, 68% on the trooper, 20% crit. Can you do it, Andrew? That'd be nice. He's at 19 health. Or 1 health, he's at 1 health. 1 health. Okay, Danielle needs to throw the, or Shireen needs to throw the mimic beacon, so reload.
Ready to engage.
And then we throw a mimic beacon right here. Then Fong, you can actually come up. Did you get shot at the other guy somehow? So if you stand next to exploding cans, you can shoot them. Alright, do it. Do it! Lightning hands. The elite trooper. Don't worry, do it again. We get two shots. For some reason, after failing that, I can't see him anymore. That doesn't make any sense. Okay, we're gonna flashbang them next then. Actually, we'll save the flashbang. You should skulljack first. Alright, do the skulljack. Let's see how it works. I didn't see it! Whoa! So let's go for a small cache of intel. Got it. Yes. So it kills him too, which is great.
Hey, we've got loot here.
So, yep, it summons that thing. Superior laser sight is good. That is the new codex enemy.
Safeguarding the alien data stores. We'll have to neutralize it if we intend to recover the data.
Understood. Weapons hot. We've got our target.
If I shoot this, it's gonna blow mine up too, isn't it? Pretty sure blowing those up will blow my thing up too. Might kill the codex, actually. I just flashbang it?
Flashbang.
Yeah, I'm gonna flashbang the codex. Alright, that's disoriented and lower its aim. And they're both gonna shoot the hopefully they both shoot the they shoot the mimic beacon this turn. That's my plan. And I want the codex to go first. Okay, here comes a chrysalid. Okay, he didn't go first. Okay, that's fine. Hopefully you don't kill the beacon. Don't kill him. I miss! Yes! And Codex, you shoot it. Please shoot it. Please shoot it. Please shoot it. Here we go. Wow, this is like the most agile mimic beacon ever. No one hit this thing. Alright, we have that guy, a chrysalid. I know, Ken, we'll move you out of the fire. Alright, so we do have an infrag grenade. That doesn't help. We have Shireen. So the codex, I know, splits into multiple pieces when you hit it. So my goal is to kill it in one hit, if possible. Which means moving Andrew up and critting it in the face, hopefully. Yeah, that's my plan, at least. So move right here? Yeah, move right in front of it. I want the maximum chance to kill this. 100% hit, 60% crit. Do it, Andrew. Nice! One shot the codex. Alright, that's great. That's great.
Some physical remnant of the codex was left behind when it dissipated. Hopefully, it will provide some insight into the aliens' ongoing plans.
So you can... you only see it through squad sight, so you have to take a shot, Shireen. Nice shot, and everyone else needs to shoot the chrysalid.
Hostile target down!
Alright, everyone else shoots the chrysalid. So that's gonna be Ken with the... I'm saving the combat protocol. Sonya... Sonya could acid grenade it. Sonya, why don't you reload?
I'm ready.
Okay. Do Danielle has a frag grenade. Danielle can't grenade it. Let's take the grenade. Danielle can't see it anyway. I definitely want to get rid of its armor. Yeah. Frag grenade it. Here we go. Excellent. So much damage. Sonya, take the shot. Yes! Did it! Is that it? Nope, didn't think so. Of course it's not it. Why would that be it? Okay, I'm gonna move you over here. And the last crystal is over there somewhere. Fine, why don't you stay right there? Overwatch. Overwatch. Okay, he's over there. Coming towards me? Coming towards me? Okay, he buried again. Or he burrowed. That's the last chrysalid. Woo! Kaboom. Alright. Let's pull that last chrysalid. Let's go say hi.
Heading out.
Okay. Brick, you go here. Danielle, you go here. There's no more soldiers, so there's no need for cover. Shireen, you go there. You guys are just gonna pistol overwatch, so it doesn't matter. Actually, Fong, you can overwatch with your sniper rifle. You're close enough. Come to me. Yes! Okay, guys. You guys better kill it. There's six of you. There are literally six of you. Okay, now there's four of you. Yes! Good job, Ken. Well played. Whew! Is that it? Oh my god, there's another one? Oh, there's a faceless over there. Good, that means we can build in a mimic beacon. Yes, mimic beacons, more mimic beacons. Okay, just teleport. Not scary, don't do that, please. Three damage, very good. Fall and just kill it. And a miss. Damn it. Oh. Sonya. And a miss. Last but not least. Oh, Ken gets another overwatch because he has that perk. Nice! Ken is amazing! Ken's definitely MVP this mission.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
Wow, we killed like literally 16 aliens. 20 aliens? I am amazing. I just killed 20 aliens and I only took one damage. Because of a stupid teleporting chrysalid. 76% shot, 5 damage per attack, 1 enemy kill per turn. Andrew dealt the most damage, Andrew made the most attack. I'm surprised, actually. Ken moved the furthest. Whew. Good job, you guys. That was a scary, scary, scary mission. Whew. Alright. Welcome home, you guys.
Good work out there, Commander.
Lightly wounded, Andrew. Alright. Hidden ability discovered. Salvo. Launching or throwing grenades or using heavy weapons before it's active without on your turn. Nice, that's good. You're definitely going to take conceal, Andrew. I want that concealment. Sonya leveled up. She's got medical protocol. We're going to take revival protocol with Sonya. 38 kills for Ken. My new highest.
Commander, please
Codex Brain.
For completing what was surely a difficult task.
Yes, it was.
The Codex Brain. We'll begin work on it as soon as possible.
Wow. Superior laser sight. Nice. And two faceless corpses. And some intel. They may have features resembling a variety of terrestrial insect species, but these creatures are deadly to any bit of war. Their armored exoskeleton is putting into it, and they are as I told as a creature armor suit. Yes.
Another impressive effort.
Yay! Reduced avatar progress by one.
And yet you have exceeded them.
Woo! Alright, so research armored in 4 days. Clearing and machinery in a day. Grenadier training. Still not a lot of supplies. How many cores do I have, actually? Lyrium cores do I have now? Can't build a new... Ah, 3 cores! Let's go ahead and grab the, blue screen protocol?
Yeah,
let's grab that.
I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Yep. And then... Workshop is good. Comm center here, good. Power relay here, good. I can always put an engineer there. I think I'm going to build the shadow chamber here, probably, that new building. And then, yeah, I think we can just scan. I don't think there's anything to do. Complete the alien research of what? Another knockdown? Did I hurt it? The good news? Yes!
For their resilience
down to
the
5.
Creature, Commander. The aliens will be left scrambling to recover from this back.
Yeah, yeah, I know we have a supply drop. 5 days, alloys and iridium crystals, not now. Okay, we just did that. Okay. We have 9 out of 13 contacts. Okay, so we should make more contacts. Oh my god. I have 230 intel now. Okay, let's grab this engineer real quick, then we'll grab our supplies, and then we'll go make some contacts. We're literally gonna contact everybody on this planet. Alien machinery cleared. Got some supplies and alloys. Nice. Do I want a defense matrix up soon? I think I do, yeah. Alright, so... Proving grounds. Proving grounds, you guys take an engineer. And then... You guys start clearing this out. It's 15 days, very good. Cool. Sounds good to me. Alright, let's grab this engineer. Woohoo! Got another engineer! Now for that engineer, I'm gonna have you help clear the alien debris here. I don't need that's in my instance comms yet. I don't need more power either. Yep. Help rip these alien debris out. Up to 132 supply because of that. Very good. Okay, now let's grab our supply drop, because I need to be able to buy powered armor when it's done researching. So I definitely want to grab the supplies. Avatar minor breakthrough. That's fine. One block is fine. I can take one block. Blip.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move.
It's at 6. Calm down, Bradford. Uh-oh, that's bad. I've invested in improving their battle gear, adding armor to some of their soldiers in the field for a month. That's not good.
The outcome of this
yes!
can only further our advances, Commander.
For what we've seen of the aliens' activities and their lack of regard for human life, preserving those of us that are still around has become a task equal importance to limiting the alien threat itself. The success of this entire undertaking hinges on our ability to keep our soldiers healthy and ready for battle. In working towards that aim, our latest armor prototype utilizes more of the alien alloys than we've ever previously assembled, and as expected, the durability and potential for damage mitigation are extremely impressive. Initial trials show the armor to be capable of withstanding a direct hit from focused plasma at 5 meters, enough so to increase our ability by a substantial margin. I plan on advising the senior staff not to inform the troops of any perceived toughness associated with the suit. I would hate for our forces to grow reliant on it despite our best intentions. Yes! Warden armor. War suit and Wraith suit. Alright, I do want to grab the storm gun. I think I am going to grab the storm gun next.
I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
Alright.
I'll have a report assembled as soon as the research is complete.
Let's grab the last of our supplies. Perfect. Okay, let's go recruit new staff.
For the Mexican regional tribe.
I have 600 supplies now. I don't really need more engineers as of right now, so let's see what we got here.
Welcome, Commander.
A sharpshooter, that's a captain, and a scientist. 200 supplies and 400 supplies. I don't really need another sharpshooter, I have two. Do I want the scientist for 200 supplies? Okay, let me see how much all this armor costs. Let's see how much this armor is going to cost for me to build. Probably like a bajillion dollars. Let's see, the war suit is 50 supplies. Okay, and then the Wraith suit is 50 supplies. Okay. So it's 100 supplies for one of each of those.
Hey, Commander.
300 supplies for the Warden armor. So I'm gonna buy that because I need it.
This is our basic power armor frame.
Nice.
Providing the durability you'd expect from a giant armored suit.
Ooh, looks sexy. Looking good, Ken. Damn, our team looks sick with the plasma rifle and the Warden suit. I'm not gonna build the beam pistol yet. That's not a priority. Mimic beacon is definitely a priority. Okay, so now
colonies for a few years before linking up to Central, right?
Yes.
The millions of people in those cities don't seem to mind all that much.
Welcome, Commander.
Now I can grab the scientist if I want to. I don't really need it. Everything is so quick. Do I really need the scientist? Like, I mean, it's only taking me 3 days to do storm gun, and it's like, what, 5 days to do the beam rifle? This won't even reduce it by that much. I don't think it's worth it. Yeah, I'm not going to grab the scientist, actually, I think. I don't think it's worth it. So this is the alien alloys, alien crystals, 5 days remaining. Supplies, 7 days remaining. 7 days. 5 days. So let's grab that next.
Avenger plotting new course.
I don't really need the alloys even. Alloys and lyrium? Let's see. Hey, you wanna, yeah, I think I do need it. Alright, Harry Hill is a grenadier. Alright, supply raid. Let's do it.
Setting course for the Western European War.
Oh, I can't wait to use my powered armor. Yes! I've only got it like a few days sooner. If only. If only. Wow, Remy, you look sick in that armor. Damn. Damn. Doesn't match your hat, though. We're never gonna have to change your hat after this. Alright, so this is your power armor. Sweet, it looks sick. So, Warden armor. Plasma rifle. Arc blade. Mimic beacon, let's go. Venom round, mimic beacon. Let's see, can I? Let's take the hat off finally. I think we're done with the hat. How do I change your hat? Is it under props? A helmet hat. Yeah, here we go. Oh, these look stupid. Oh, this looks sick! I like this one. I like that one. Yes, now she looks like some like super soldier. Holy shit, that looks terrifying. Alright, and then we've got Danielle here. Got his mobility stim. Okay, we don't want to use that one just yet. Warden armor, mag cannon, advanced grenade launcher, frag grenade, mid beacon, incendiary grenade. Good. We have Ken with the skulljack. Warden armor, plasma rifle, gremlin, mimic beacon, skulljack. And then we've got Fong. Shireen's got her suit too, but hers is short sleeve. That looks awesome. Looks cool. Boss rifle. Tracer rounds may begin is good. And then we have... We're not going to bring Fong this mission. We are going to bring... We are going to bring Harry Hill, I think. I need to train up another Grenadier. Did I only have two Grenadiers? Where's Abby? Is Abby still hurt? Is Abby still hurt? Oh, she is. That's why. Okay, we're bringing Harry Hill then. Alright, but we're going to customize Harry. Harry is going to be Andrew Lau. Oh, no, it's what? Andrew L. Then you are going to be... He is not... What race do I use for Andrew? This one I think is good. Face. He looks chubby in that one. Nah, you got this one. Let's see what kind of hair you get. You get... Let's do a simple short for you. Looks good. Let's see, you've got Warden armor, you've got the mag cannon, this gives you one of the expanded magazine. You've got frag grenades, give you a gas grenade. Actually, Raimi definitely does not want venom rounds. Raimi definitely wants Talon rounds. Do I get with the hazmat vest? Yeah, let's get Raimi the hazmat vest. We can give Andrew the mimic beacon. Frag grenade, gas grenade. Actually, Sonya, you are going to carry Warden armor, plasma rifle, med kit. You're going to carry a... Get rid of the acid grenade. You're going to give the acid grenade to Andrew here. And you are going to take a mimic beacon. Wait, what? Do I already have all four equipped? Oh, shoot, we do. Who benefits most from not carrying a mimic beacon? No, I like the size as is then. In that case, HE grenade or gas grenade? Probably frag grenade. Gas grenades actually aren't that good. Alright, this will be my team for the next mission. Blood-soaked Skull, raid the Advent Train. Hope you guys have enjoyed my Let's Play so far. That mission was a lot better than I thought it was going to be. I was really happy about that. But now we're going to raid the train with our new power armor. Things should be looking up for us. So yeah, see you guys next time. Take care.